Hi, it's Ashley, and I am excited to be doing some more geometry with you. Today, we're going to start learning how to measure shapes with perimeter. You ready? Let's go. What is perimeter, you might ask? Perimeter is the distance all the way around a shape. And to find perimeter, what we need to do is add up the length of all sides of a shape. So here you can see that we have a rectangle, and this rectangle has a length of 6 inches and a width of 2 inches. Now, a lot of times you might see a shape like this where only some of the sides are labeled. So in this case, we have 6 inches here and 2 inches here. Now, what that means is the opposite side that is not labeled is going to be the same. So this one here should be 2, and this one down below should be 6. Okay, so we're going to start by adding the top and the bottom of our rectangle, 6 inches. And that's a double, so if you know those, 6 plus 6 is equal to 12. And then our left and right side, 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. Now we just need to add 12 and 4. So 12 plus 4 is equal to 16. 16 what? 16 inches. And that is our perimeter. I'm going to put a P for perimeter. P equals 16 inches and box that answer. Okay, now let's look at finding the perimeter of a triangle. This time, all of our sides are labeled. We have 5 inches, 4 inches, and 3 inches there on the bottom. So we just need to add up all three of those numbers. 5, 4, and 3 inches all the way around gives us 5 and 4 is 9. 3 more makes 12 inches. So our perimeter is equal to 12 inches. And let's box that answer. Look at this one. This here is a word problem and it doesn't give us a shape to look at. So what do we do? Well, let's read. It says, find the perimeter of a rectangle with a length of 2 feet and a width of 4 feet. So what should we do? What we should do here is draw a picture. I'm going to draw my rectangle. And I know I have it as 2 feet by 4 feet. All right, both sides across from each other are the same. So 2 plus 2 is equal to 4, and 4 plus 4 is equal to, for these, 8. Now, let me add my 4 plus 8, and I get a total of 12 feet. My perimeter is equal to 12 feet. And that's it. You just learned perimeter, finding the distance all the way around a shape. Now be sure you go practice what you've learned with our online games and quizzes, and remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.